pinching myself just to make sure I'm awake. But this dream is now real, no matter what. If you believe in yourself, you can overcome all of the odds.
I respect.
It worked for me. It can work for you. We can all almost be superheroes.
The way she says heroes, like...
Look who's here to
well, look who it is. Bartlett Flair.
Well, we can all understand this woman.
Why didn't you go back right to your daddy?
Charlotte Flair,
the 11-time.
Because he's the only reason
champion.
Why you're overrated.
To represent this company?
Because of your last name.
You dressed up like this? You know what I can see?
Her body, her choice.
Today's show. Set doing an interview with Al Roker, and when he goes to introduce you, he starts laughing in your face because he doesn't even believe you're a champion. And you know, no, wait, maybe all of you believe she's a champion, but in my book, you have to work for it to be a champion.
I mean, she did win the Money in the Bank ladder match.
I sure as hell don't believe it, but you know what? That's why I'm here to add star power. Perspective to this ring. You know what, Nikki? Here's the thing. Actually, all this injustice isn't your fault. It's all of your fault.
Oh, I could guess. Well, guess what? You're welcome, Charlotte.
Injustice after injustice. All of you are jealous of me. Jealous of me.
Well, I wouldn't want my last name to be Flair, so I'm not jealous.
You see people at home, you see people at school who are more successful than you, and none of you can handle it. So you just want to take them down to your level. That's what all of you have been doing to me.
Ripley!
You can win a title is by pinfall or submission.
Duh.
And last week, I'm pretty sure you got yourself intentionally disqualified because you knew that I was going to win and walk out with the title.
I knew the same thing to you, Charlotte.
So it should be me going into this title rematch to beat Nikki at SummerSlam.
Hold on just a minute. Who said anything about either one of you beating me at SummerSlam?
Nikki, I've had it up to here with your superhero crap. You can win everyone else over with your cheap bargain rip-off Super Marvel outfit, but at SummerSlam, I'm walking out the Raw Women's Champion.
That title doesn't belong around your waist, it belongs around mine.
Oh, Sonya.
We certainly need some clarity in this championship situation. Enter WWE officials.
Hold on.
I like they're doing sign music and not.
The only fair thing to do is officially make a triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship at SummerSlam.
All right.
This is ridiculous.
Whoa. Which will give both of you women the opportunity you want to become champion again. Thank you.
As I was saying, Sonya, this is ridiculous. She's a fluke. She doesn't deserve a rematch. I want a match tonight against Nikki Cross. Wait. Proving that you will never be in my league.
Get on!
Well, that makes it official. Charlotte Flair versus Nikki A.S.H. tonight in Kansas City.
Wow!